Nagkakilala po kami noong January 2013. Isa pong gabi po noong Sabado, mayroon pong pista ng Santo Niño. Ayun po. After po ng prosesyon, nandun po kami sa football field. And then, katatapos lang po ng mga paputukan po noon. At doon ko po siya una nakita at doon kami una nagkakilala po.
So we are gathered here this morning to celebrate the love and union of Jom and Clam.
Ano, mabait siya. Sobrang patient niya sa akin. Kasi like, ibang level yung pasensya niya sa akin. Yun. Para siyang tatay ko eh.
Siguro kanina nabanggit yung salitang moog. Gagamitin ko na lang ulit. Siguro moog naman ang pagmamalat inspirasyon.
No, marriage is not a simple contract that can be severed under certain conditions. It is a one-way ticket to eternity. No return, no exchange. Feels like I'm walking on the ceiling. And so let me ask you now, Kla, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself in the love and service of your husband? John, did you come here of your own free will to love, honor, and care for your wife in tenderness and affection in all the varying circumstances of life?
Yes, Justice. I think I want everything you got. You threw your line and I was caught. I'm never
ever gonna give you up. Now you. Ano, ano ba yun? Nasa ano kami? Nasa rooftop kami nung office niya. Parang ganito, may playground, ganon. Tapos rooftop.
So hindi niya rin po alam na magpo-propose na ako. Akala po niya isa pong simpleng photoshoot lang para sa website.
May hearing pa ako noon eh. So nag-white lang ako kasi yun yung coat ko na hindi ko pa na ano sa photoshoot. Yun, tapos umakit kami sa rooftop kasi nga magpo-photoshoot na yung isa niyang partner.
And then nagulat na lang rin po siya nung pag-akit niya. And then yung mga ibigan ko po may mga bulaklak. At nung ako po yung lumuhod yun, napaluhan na rin po kami dalawa.
A happy and successful marriage is built on three solid pillars. First is commitment, which is among others a show of love and loyalty to each other, no matter what the circumstances are. Second is communication, which means sharing happiness, sorrows, and problems. And third, and more importantly, Christ. Now you found
me. Darling, you found me. Ano na daw? Ra, ra, ra. Ano na pala ang darin mo? Ano na pala ang darin mo?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Felismino.